this girl.
I was wondering if he was filming it. Why didn't you leave Virginia?
Y'all's managers asked me to film.
Oh, so you just stayed?
Yeah.
So you're riding the bus with us?
Uh-huh. Y'all won!
So bad. When we were in the locker room at halftime, he was like, I want y'all to win 40 to 50. And we won like 50 to 15.
Close enough.
They didn't even have, I don't know if they fixed the scoreboard, but they didn't write down how they scored.
Did they not? Mm-hmm.
They kept it as 46 for the season.
Because I heard something on the bus about them not playing a full game. I don't know.
I don't know. I just got out here.
Oh.
Bristol, get me a tripod like that over there. What they have.
Across from us?
Uh-huh.
For Christmas? For Thanksgiving next year.
For Christmas.
I thought we had one.
Yeah, go James. James Linton. Yeah. Slippery to you?
No, because every time I went in, I step on that little sticky ball.
Mm.
So good. Because it very much does.
Yeah, the boys and girls are complaining that it was slippery. Thank you. Kid in the orange over there played on junior high, and I snapped him, and he talked a lot of crap before he came in. I can't do this one-handed. Twos and ones on him. Shut up, Preston.
Hey,
good. Oh, oh, stupid. Yes, Paul Sullivan to dunk it. Yeah, dunk it. He dunked it here last year, didn't he?
They really just get banished for everything, don't they? All of them say runner-up.
Yeah.
Have they won state ever? Oh my god.
Put that mullet to work. Ew. Thank you.
think Town's about to go easy.
keep it.